You need to give me an afternoon kiss. Come here. Give me an afternoon kiss. Don't put it all in your mouth like that. Mm-hmm.
Give me an afternoon kiss.
Mm-hmm. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that.
Thank you.
Jones Shorty. you're not getting no more candy. And if you cry, you're going night night. You eat that.
I don't want that. That's small, tiny.
Then go.
Red.
Stadium in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's week two of the NFL on EA Sports.
Two teams here fresh off week one victories. Who can keep it going as we're underway on EA Sports? And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. To throw is Watson. And the Raiders have got him. Looks like we've got a Raider here, slow to get up. So after the sack here, second and 14. We'll take a break and get a report from Vegas after this. A nice little juke. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
That's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Here's Watson now on second down. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
And he's unable to haul it in, so it falls incomplete over the middle third of the field, and that brings up fourth. And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. It's taken to the 26. 8 yards on the return following a punt of 41. And the Raiders will take over now first and 10. The Raiders set to go to work behind their veteran quarterback, and that's Derek Carr.
It's been fun to watch his development through the years. And right now what you see is a very confident quarterback who has a strong sense of self, totally understands the offense, and knows how to get the ball to his playmakers on the run.
Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake. And he'll get this up to about the 40. It's a 6 yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and 4. To throw his car. Flushed out right. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. He was out there waving his arms. And when you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you got to get his attention, because now you're in scramble drill. So everyone's adjusting their routes, finding open space, and he found the right spot for the completion.
These are his numbers from last week's contest. A boatload of carries, 138 yards, and a touchdown.
Well, they set a nice tone in week one. He's among the leading rushers in the league. I think that they continue to feed him the football and continue to establish the running game so they can get the play action and throw the ball deep later on.
The Texans here on third down putting an extra defender in the secondary. Now Carr. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. They'll wind up losing a yard on the play. And that'll bring up fourth down. He's got the leg, but it's no good. He missed it right, and this will remain a scoreless game. Now listen, now no kick from 50 plus is a gimme, but here you're indoors in a dome, you'd think ideal conditions.
Yeah, and it's one that he would expect himself to make, not just us expecting him to make it. Over the years, my theory is very simple. The athletic ability of kickers continues to get better and better. Check their backgrounds. They were all county, all state, and other positions, not just soccer players. These guys expect themselves to be great as well.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. fake the handoff. Now Watson. And this one is incomplete.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Now on fourth down, on is the punt team sending this one away. And it's out of bounds. Now we'll see what the side judge says. He says out at the 8-yard line.
Let's go old school there. That's absolutely a great coffin corner punt. Someone's put some time in working on that.
It seems like every year these guys get better and better. It's amazing how they can command that football through the air.
Yeah, they used to actually practice with hula hoops where they place them and try and put them there. Now a lot of guys use barrels on the sidelines to try and put the football in one.
Here's Drake one more time on second down. And they're able to bring him down at the 20.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid gain.
And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down. The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. Well, this defense for the Texans, terrific last week in the season opening victory.
But we certainly had a nice conversation with the defensive coordinator, didn't we? And what we heard, I like what we did, but we definitely need more pressure on the quarterback this week. Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
And he'll work this forward for about three. It's second down. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven. Here's Carr to throw. That's caught by his tight end, Foster Moreau. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Here's Jacobs on first and 10. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly. And that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
Second down, Jacobs once more. And he goes across midfield and down into Houston territory. Give him three on the run there. Now they're looking at a third and about five. Shotgun now for Carr. He's going to float this one deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Well, they weren't scared to let it fly, but it falls to the ground and brings up fourth down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
Carr gonna go on fourth down. He's got his man in stride, complete. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. Now Carr. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Second and 10.
Thank you.